Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm bringing to you a tech tutorial on the new iPod Shuffle number 81285. This iPod is extremely good. I like this one a lot. One upside is that it has the motion sensor roller, as every iPod has. You are able to control the volume. You are also able to go to the menu and change the settings of brightness. It has the regular iPod charger, has a 3.5 has a 3.5 millimeter jack for headphones. You are able to store about 10, I believe, 8 to 10,000 songs. It's either that or 3 to 5,000 songs. This iPod comes in a variety of colors from red, green, blue, yellow, orange, silver, and black to purple and other colors. This iPod holds 8 gigabytes worth of music, videos, photos, podcasts, and more. This iPod also comes with the Flow playlist where it goes turns to the side. It's really cool. You are able to do anything that you could on the previous iPods, you can do it on this iPod. I like this iPod a lot, and this is my iPod. I barely got this one about a couple days ago. But yeah, I mean, it's super sleek and thin. It's about not even an inch. It's like less than half an inch thick. I take this to school with me every day. So yeah, guys, I hope you like this video. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and go to my next video on the tech tutorials on my I Love headphones. All right, guys, see you guys later. Bye.